Next up, we have a gentleman that's come all the way from Texas. I've seen him a few times in Tupelo. I recognize him backstage. From White Oak, Texas, it's Josh Davis.